Hello students, today our topic is yacht. So let's make, first you have to fold in rectangle shape. Give the proper crease. Now unfold this paper. Till middle line you have to fold the paper from both the side. And give the crease. From here also and from here also. Now give the crease. Now turn the paper. Now you have to fold the triangle from four corners. Give the crease. From here also fold the triangle and give the crease. Now from here also till middle line you have to fold the triangle from the corner side and give the crease. The same thing you have to do it from here also. Give the crease. Now fold from the middle. Fold from the middle and give the crease. Give the crease. Now, till middle line, you have to fold this triangle till middle line from both the side and give the crease. And give the crease. Now again, we have to fold the four triangle from four square. So this is the first triangle. And I'm giving the crease. See, crease is very much important. So please give the crease properly. If your crease is proper, then only your folding will be proper. So please give the crease properly. Like this way. And this is the last triangle. Give the crease. Now unfold everything. Unfold everything. Whatever we fold, unfold. Okay. So can you see so many creases are there? Now turn the paper. Now we have to fold the paper from corner and give the crease. Now we have to pull this both the corner in outward side like this way. From here, like this way. From here also. Like this way in a triangle shape. So now can you see it's look like a house. It's look like a house. And give the crease properly. The same thing we are repeat the step again from other side. Now again we fold the paper in this line and giving the crease. The same step we are doing again. You have to pull this paper like this. You have to do the triangle shape like this. From here also do the triangle shape like this and press it. And press it. Now turn the paper. Now you have to give the crease like this from the this way. And you have to take this part up. Take this part up. So our yacht is ready. Now we have to fold. We have to take this triangle up like this way. So our yacht is ready. Now you have to give the background and you have to stick on it. Thank you.